Celebrating the World Cities Day is just doing justice to the fact that our world is now an urbanized world. And it comes with its challenges and its opportunities. And I think that this celebration will send a message that every fight that we have ahead will be won or lost in cities. So it is very critical that the leadership of cities are recognized as key players to changing our world.